Hi everyone, and welcome to our Simmons Online Pharmacology 1 course. My name's Terry Bataro, and I am coordinating this first online pharm class with Sarah Desmond, one of the nursing faculty at Simmons College. Professor Desmond and I taught pharmacology at Simmons together, and it is one of our favorite classes. Just to let you know a little bit about myself, I was a nurse working in a small New England hospital that was about to close down. I was a diploma grad, and I knew I needed to go back to school. So I came to Simmons because Simmons had the only RN to master's program in the Boston area at the time. My experience at Simmons changed my life. I made new friends and became a nurse practitioner, and then started teaching at Simmons, first a course once in a while, and eventually as a full-time faculty member. I was able to return to school at Simmons and obtain a PhD in health professions education. I do not teach full-time at Simmons now, but I'm thrilled to be involved in teaching pharmacology because it is truly my favorite subject. I am not sure exactly why I like pharm so much, but I think it's because pharmacology is so dynamic. Every medication is different and they affect our patients in different ways. So medication management requires a nurse practitioner's full attention. This course will also require your full attention. There are weekly readings as well as the weekly videos and your online class time. It is also important to keep abreast of the recommended changes in pharmacologic management. Guidelines are frequently updated and new information about medication adverse effects is ongoing. One suggestion I would have for all of you these next two semesters is to take notes if you do not understand a concept in the readings or videos so you can discuss it with the class instructor and other students. Keep up with the readings and the videos each week because you will have 3 exams this semester and it will be necessary to set some study time aside each week. We created the videos with breaks so that you can think about what you just heard and read and write down your questions. Then you can return to your text or research current guidelines for clarification. Finally, welcome again. I do hope you'll enjoy learning about medications as much as I do.